Hello, what's up guys, it's your boy Tech Gaming with Karan, back with another video. So today I'm going to show you how to play PUBG Mobile on a PC without any emulator using TC games. And we have fixed our emulator detected. So here you can see my PC stats, that is 4GB RAM, dual core processor, CPU, 32-bit operating system. So guys, what you need to do is simply download the TC games emulator. Simply press the download, and I've already downloaded it, so I'm not going to download it. I will provide this link in the description so you can check this out. After downloading guys, so you need to simply install it. So let me show you how to install it. There you have it guys, so I'm just going to just double tap on it. Simply run. And this, you need to download this, so I have already installed this, so I don't need to click on this thing. So you can simply just click on download and you will got all these things. So just after the simple setup, you will get this thing that's going to be in shortcuts, so it is called TC Games. All you need to do is so double tap on this and wait to switch on. So as you can see now, so all of you know guys that how to make your USB debugging. So here you have devices also, so I already got my debugging option. So I got in my readme startups and starting it is so starting services. Now I'm going to connection, it's connecting. So guys, do not buy the VIP version, does not matter anything. So as you can see, just connect your device with the USB. As you can see now, I can see my devices over here. See, I can control my device with my what can say, just mean let me just disable this thing. This is again connecting. Wait for a few minutes and guys, and boom, there you have it. Just simply close all the things, go to your PUBG Mobile, simply just tap on the full screen. There you have it. So if you guys want to keep mapping, so I will make a separate video on this. As you can see, let me just fix this thing. Okay, key mapping, as you can see, I have done the key mapping on the basis of my keyboard, as I have done with Tencent gaming buddy emulator. As you can see guys, the game is running. Let me put this in full screen. This will be for a minute. Never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act. Head up, that's a fact. Never look internet. I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong. Always moving on. Feel I don't belong. Tell my thoughts to move along. Push myself to be there you guys. This is a screen mirroring, so you can check this out now. So as you can see, USB connection, click enter the application. So does not require anything. So I have my Redmi Note 3 which I'm using now, and see guys, no glitch. This is recommended for a very low end PC, especially potato PC that I am having now. And this is a very best way to play PUBG and without getting banned from it, as you can see. And see, the mouse, the cursor is also working. Let me just go to matchmaking. As you can see, you can invite your friend. The friends will all know that you are playing with a PC. So during the last date of season 5. So guys, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. I'm going to show you a gameplay of that. I hope you guys will like this video. And there you have it. I'm pressing the W. A, D, S, and after this, hey, what the hell? Go ahead, this. See, guys, I'm just now. Let me just show you my key mapping once again. Yeah, that's it. Let me just, as you can see. Now, if I'm going to press shift and wait a minute, press shift, this is running. So G stands for my driving. See, space for horn, B for booster, and the tab for the menu. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Please like and share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And that's all, guys. If I'm going to press M, the map is going to work. So I hope you like this video. Please comment down below. If any problem requires, I will give you my WhatsApp number. So please, guys, like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.